All right, guys.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Ooh! Look at that shit, baby. Anyways. Yeah, but I'm YouTube CEO. I was like since the beginning of the year, so. Have you guys not noticed yet? It's fucking weird. So, what I'm gonna be doing is just, answering some questions that people might have, or concerns, or nothing. Nothing whatsoever. There's actually a way to get, questions. This guy is the only person saying Neo. And, he does have subscribers, that's cool. Dude, he posted shit. Nothing. Whatsoever. It's also a snake. NFT feature. Oh, now people did. I mean, that's what it's supposed to be. Anyways, so that's interesting. Neil Mohan. You can Google it. I don't care unless I actually care, you know. Unless they force me to care. I'm YouTube CEO, alright? No need to panic. Less. You need to panic more, actually. I posted some comments, so I should get something, but I don't. I just don't get anything. No notifications, despite, you know, replies bumping in, obviously. I mean, YouTube comment system is just absolute cancer, if you think about it. But I'm not saying that Discord would save us. Discord is a completely different thing. It's completely different. But I'm sure there's a ways to improve this nonsense. Many, many ways to improve. There's many ways to improve YouTube. But the problem is, I don't think people would appreciate improvements. Because they don't have sanity for that shit. You know? We barely can handle drama, of all things. And the drama that we can't handle just sucks, and it's boring. Everything's boring right now to me. Everything breaks down slowly. I don't know how long I will survive. But let's just go all the way down as far as we can go. And that's going to be the video. Alright? It's my job, right, to see people's reaction. This is literally 2 hours ago. It's crazy, right? Well, I found it 2 hours ago, but now it has been like 6 hours. I went to the shop, guys. It's crazy. You know, the vibes. It's the vibes that matter. It's the fact that people now are confused who's going to be the next person. And obviously me. But me. Yes, me. It doesn't matter who's going to be the next person. I will always be YouTube CEO, alright? It doesn't matter whether I'm employed or unemployed. Alright, it doesn't change anything. Alright, it just changes whether my wallet is big or small. That's it. And I'm not going to flex my wallet anyways. I'm as humble as Mr. Beast. Except Mr. Beast has a lot of money, so he can just flex being humble right now. And I can't. I can't really do that. I'm forced to be humble. But then I'm forced not to be humble because I have nothing. So I'm forced to do the opposite of what Mr. Beast does. It makes sense. Alright, guys? It makes sense. I have been YouTube CEO for 1/3 of... In terms of points. 1/3. as I've been original myself. And I've been YouTube CEO for 50 days, so it's not a big deal. In the end of the year, we're probably going to hit 100,000 or something. Something crazy. Anyways. So let's react. I already did a comment, but it doesn't matter anymore. It just doesn't matter. Going to YouTube comments, it's only just going to destroy my channel, potentially. My comments can get flagged a lot easier than videos. But even videos can be flagged, I imagine. It's just such a nonsense, bro. Report, guys. Let's report for, infringes my rights, guys. What kind of rights do I have? Other legal issue. I have legal issues, guys. Like, probably when you're just reporting, you're just like, oh, we're gonna send the robot overlords, and they're gonna take care of this video. Absolutely. Same goes with comments and whatnot. However, it didn't feel unfair. It just felt very stupid. You know? That's what robots supposed to be, like, stupid. Often enough. They can look smart, but like they're stupid, alright? This better not be a situation where we're trading something bad for something worse. It will be. I mean, your fears will come true, I'm sorry, bro. We need to take this with a grain of salt, because the next YouTube CEO might be even worse than Susan. Yes, that's gonna be the case. Plus, we can't forget the advertisers, because they run the place. Not really, just use Adblock. All we can do is be prepared. Yeah, the apocalypse is going on, so you should have been prepared a long time ago, to be honest. But that's fine. I mean, you're all prepared. You have more subscribers than I do. That's cool. 10 times more. Imagine the new CEO just undoes everything Susan has done. Yes, things have to be undone. That's fine. She talked to creators but didn't listen to them. You don't know shit because you're not a creator. She recognized the problems but didn't fix them. That's cool. That's what CEO is supposed to do. It's not supposed to fix everything. There was mismanagement under her, but she posted about YouTube on Twitter. Yes, because YouTube is a cesspool of nonsense. Yeah, I agree. We're gonna miss her. Alright, that's cool. That's so sweet of you. I actually love Charlie's thumbnail so much because it's garbage. I know I've ruined this platform, but here's a message meant to make you feel sad for me, and I'm now going goodbye. I will read her message. It's kind of fair. And go fuck yourself, Augustify. Only I can shit on Susan, alright? I mean Satan. That's the actual name. But probably now Susan, just because you said so. You didn't shit hard enough. I know a lot of people didn't like her, but I've got strong feeling that whoever replaces is gonna be 10 times worse. Yes, yes it will be. Thank you for having fears. It's a very useful thing to have. I have a very bad feeling about this, and you should, because we're living in an apocalypse, but however, you still shouldn't talk about your bad feelings. But thank you for remaining optimistic about the future of YouTube and the internet as a whole. Who are you talking to? Charles Dickens. Why is he optimistic? He just does his job. What the fuck? I have no faith YouTube will replace her with someone better because you have fears and you're stupid. But the fact that there is a chance someone competent could be heading this company is the what? Well, there is a chance someone competent could be heading this company is the best news I've heard all week. Oh, he has hopes, guys. He has hopes. That is so crazy. If only. Yes, I will. I will lead YouTube like a boss. Here you go. One reply, you know, pretty sad for him. Pretty lonely. I'm just gonna move forward expecting the absolute worst for YouTube because you piece of shit. And the internet as a whole. Yes, there's gonna be a blackout, but you piece of shit. That way I can be pleasantly surprised if you're gonna be a piece of shit or not, right? And not to be too hurt if it comes true. Yeah, because you piece of shit, so you didn't care whatsoever, right? If you always expect the worst case scenario, you can never truly be disappointed. Because you turn into a piece of shit, and you don't have disappointment in your capacity as a skill. This is somehow the first time I'm hearing who the CEO of Twitch is, because that's the whole point. I'm kind of assumed Twitch has just spawned out of the internet and ran itself. Yes, I don't care. It's about Twitch, not YouTube. I once sort by oldest because you're stupid to come back. That was so infuriating. The way they just scroll, dude. If you respect a YouTuber, just scroll. You have the scroll capacity. You shut the fuck up now. Yes, I want all kinds of buttons, all right? But if we can suck it up and not complain, that's a good place to start. That was so infuriating the way they removed that option. Even more infuriating than removing dislike ratio. I will not bring it back. Unless we swap subs. There you go. You want it so badly? Then we have to swap subs. How are you gonna do that though? I don't know. You gotta be a fucking genius to do that. We gotta swap subs. So I have to get subs. And he has to lose. And it has to be a specific video where I get subs. And where he loses subs. Alright? Trade. And if we don't swap subs, it's not gonna happen. Honestly, without Susan, we can say YouTube will be better, but we can have a hopeful future. We can't say. Who cares, bro? Shitty comment. I don't even know if it has any meaning whatsoever. The fact that when Susan steps down, she's making the best thing in YouTube history because he's a piece of shit. This is truly the... Oh. He just repeated the same... It's a bot. And people like a bot, dude. Get the fucking life, bro. Charlie, definitely... that dude that would show up at the local... Why? Not looking all imposing, then... Proceed to ha... Who... What the fuck? Hell... Yes, I approve. Whatever. Even though I don't understand. Why does this happen?
Secure.
Why does this happen, bro? I clicked like here or something. Did I literally clicked on a video? It's crazy, bro. It felt like I'm clicking here. This is so disgusting. Where is it? We can get there. Approve. But don't understand. There you go. I shut the fuck up about Neil. We don't know who that guy is. Thank you. Thank you, you freed us. Oh, I wouldn't say freed. Shut the fuck. Oh, yes. All I want is them to make changes, because even if they make YouTube worse, it gives more opportunities for competition and escape from the platform. Go to TikTok and stop complaining here. Go away, bro. Apparently something. I think there's a happy medium. The president of my company is too involved. What? She depends on focusing on her image. And it's such a, it's like, explain, what does this mean? You're too involved. Here you go. Susan is stepping down, everyone cheers. New CEO wants to put NFTs to YouTube. Panic screaming. Now I want tokens. But NFTs is like shit. Tokens, it's a social justice system. That's what I want. I want it. I don't care. Even if it doesn't work, it's a step in the right direction. But NFTs is like crap. He's not the next CEO. Is hilarious because I am. I don't believe Charlie, but he's pretty quick to react to news. That's cool. With unkept, no, I will not take a minute. Remember, also, he looks ugly. Uggy. Remember that the new CEO replacing Susan was, I don't remember. I love it when she said it's stepping time and stepped down all over. Julie, what the hell is going on? Another bot, basically. When I heard she... Okay. Maybe we should skip. No? Does this mean Google experts to lose the key? Expects to lose the case. Who cares, bro? It's probably not about that either, but you wouldn't understand, bro. So there's the case where algorithm is feeding nonsense to people, is helping bad people, or promoting trash sometimes, and the YouTube has to do something about it. But it's like, come on, bro. It's weird. You know, oh, oops, there's titsy bitsy thing that doesn't work. So we have to fucking rework the entire system or just completely appeal it. And the internet will not be the same. It's like, are you kidding me, bro? That's a cool move. That sounds like a burglar to me. This is either the best thing that can happen to us, or we're all gonna have to hope something better than YouTube will show up someday. Whatever. So, we're kinda in a dumpster now. This will either be amazing for the platform or mark a turn for the worse, depending on who steps up after her. Here's hoping for the former. What? Former is the first one, right? I just hate that thing. Alright, let's do it differently. Once we're done reading, we're gonna check YouTube CEO her self message, and we're gonna talk about it too. Well, let's push to 40 minutes. This should be fair. YouTube royalty, 200, boys. Bigger than me. Only bigger than me can speak. What the fuck? You're not gonna fucking filter my shit?
I know I
look like a piece of shit. Is how he introduces himself every time. But I don't care. I just wanted to do this. Alright. So we've seen some of the shit. Susan looks like that aunt that would start bragging about her car during a family meetup over Christmas. And she's better than you. Let's hope things get better. I'm hopeful but not expecting much for obvious reasons, because everyone is doing the same thing. And you are a normie, so you have to agree to get likes. But even so, this might just be the best thing to happen to YouTube. Yes, maybe, you know. Considering how many terrible... Oh, wow. So terrible. Just because you don't get what you want doesn't mean you didn't get what you wanted. It doesn't mean you shouldn't be satisfied with YouTube, you know, the way it works. Her message really screams, all right. I know I've ruined this platform, but here is a message meant to make you feel sad for me. And I'm going goodbye, my beloved fans. I mean, yeah, because you don't like her, apparently. And you're not a fan. But this didn't get the reaction she probably wanted. Of course not, because you don't have sanity. Now that she's not a YouTube... Oh, do we got a message from the universe? Nope. This fool. Wait. It's still filtering. Are you kidding me? So I cannot check the comment still? It just filtered out. Are you ready? Let's use Are You Ready Kids instead. This fool. So he's talking about Charlie. Or whatever. Charles. His name is Charles now. I can only hope the next... Okay, it's just a bunch of hopes and nonsense. Doesn't matter. Don't get your hopes up, guys. The new CEO has been praised by Susan. Okay. Majestic. But sadly, that was a bad thing to do. The soon-to-be new... is not only a crypto supporter, oh my god, he supports crypto, guys. It's a dude! You know, there's a very simple thing. It's like, a dude is gonna do a better job, but will be very difficult to relate to. Very difficult to actually like as a person. But gonna do a better job than the woman. It's just very simple stuff. So let's check her tweet. I don't know. It's a cesspool of garbage. I can try a little Digger, but... Digger. Alright, let's see. Charlie, alright. I've seen things like this before in government leaders stepping down. Carbon copy of the last person. Yes, me is Susan. Alright. Apparently the person replacing her could be worse. Alright, we know that. That there's a dude who has a name, guys. I will be worse for a lot of people who have hopes, especially, so I'm not specifically worse overall, I'm just very much worse for people who have established themselves and think they're on top of the world because of reasons that they don't even understand. I did that, though. And I can publish dislikes. You know. I can tell you how many dislikes a video got. No problem. You just have to ask me very nicely. So thank you, he mentioned the lawsuit. So thankful. Who cares? Who cares about the lawsuit? A cheat pie, of course. That's the one we love. I'm predicting is going to buy YouTube eventually. I bought his soul, though. I think. Alright, this is not a fact yet, but I probably just bought his soul. I mean, he shows up in my dreams more often than anyone else. Literally any other influencer, he showed up in my dreams more, especially when it comes to dudes. Like, even PewDiePie, like, maybe showed 1.5 times. Mr. Beast, like, fucking 3 times with his friends and some spectacular ways. And the last time he showed up is like, oh, here's a chicken corn. What? Yeah, literally walking chicken but corn at the same time. He's breeding Pokemon in my dreams. What is happening, bro? Can someone explain? Ding dong, the witch has stepped down. You can call her... but not... whatever you said. Also, I can just report this guy, so let's... Ding dong the witch. I mean, you can do it for yourselves. I'm gonna be that guy who just reports, because, like, I haven't tried it yet. It's just, I like to report people when they're, like, in the middle of trying to tear me down or whatever. I would love to bring the dislikes. Getting rid of them was completely asinine. I will bring them back, but with one twist. Very interesting twist. Imagine Elon buys YouTube. I think he's broke. I think he's broke. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't expect that. Alright. sorry, Elon. Sorry. One second. So, harvest complete. Also, thanks to Penguin. I'm gonna thank him as well. So, let's split the cake. Bam. Got him. Splat the cake. Cake him. All right. I can almost celebrate 10,000. I should do a follow-up video of this, which is, you know, replying to nonsense for hours. No, you aren't. Ah, I'm not, apparently. Oh, crap. You're right. A chicken sandwich has changed my mind so quickly. That is so crazy. I often love this shit, bro. It changed my mind. I didn't even have to taste the chicken sandwich. I just had to look at it, and it changed my mind. And I'm no longer YouTube CEO, guys. I don't even know what I'm doing here. Is that guy? No, you're not! Also, I'm chicken chat. Who am I then? Bro. Chill. Change the company. They're hired for their contact list. I tried to contact Jesus once. It didn't work out, guys. I tried to contact Jesus. I heard a new CEO is an NFT guy. Alright, so, alright. I think we're done. I think we did our thing. Things, but not for you. It sounds like YouTube, but not for you, you know? Like, not for you, though. Very likely. He's the shadow CEO? What?
But I don't think you could find a single tweet he's made about Twitch.
Ah, Twitch. Alright, so let's check her tweets. You know, like, YouTube CEO should have at least put up a video on YouTube, you know? And I'm subscribed to Susan. Alright, I'm not some Dumbo Mumbo Jumbo. Also, she is 169ing everyone. Congratulations, 169. You know, the funny thing is, in this clip, there's a special moment.
And because at the time I thought, like, it's too late for me. You know, I was only 21, right? And I thought, like, it's too late to be computer science. Like, my career's over.
My career is over. She said it in the last video. My career is over, and it worked out just fine. I used this clip. All right. Let's go to her Twitter, which is brace ourselves for impact, because that shit is stinky place. It's a stinky place. Also, you can just pop porn out of nowhere, and I will have no way to dodge it, actually. Shut the fuck up, beast. Alright, that's nice. But let's find her. God damn it. Shadow? Interesting. Well, you lost your rank as Satan, but that's fine. That is fine. So right there, she's talking about, all right, if you find an idea that you like that is brewing right now, join the fucking team, all right? Well, you don't like my card game that I made in one day? Look, both of them died. Kill. Die. Is the gamer moment of the year. This one survived, actually. You want to be that guy, maybe. Alright? Roleplay as that guy. Who doesn't like me? You can click your own button. You can summon a button and you click yourself. It's like fapping, but on steroids. Finding information, telling stories, and supporting creators. That's what I've been doing. What have you been doing? Artists and small businesses. Okay, I wasn't supporting them. All-consuming? What the fuck is all-consuming? Fucking Satan terms. Only Satan would say that. Fine. Filling the period. Van Gogh. Nah, bro. No. Here you go. An all-consuming, dude. I mean, English sure is full of trappy traps. Focus on my family, health, and personal projects. You're very passionate about your projects that you never even mentioned them. Besides that, they exist somewhere in an alternate universe. Yeah, like, Charlie didn't even fucking read this part. What the freaking boss, man. But I appreciate that, because for a moment, I get to be YouTube CEO, because nobody even knows. Nobody knows, guys. Okay, maybe 20% people now know, but whatever. I have spent 15 years. Sounds good. YouTube TV, YouTube Music. What is YouTube TV, by the way? What is that? TV streaming. I just want to watch YouTubers, bro. As a television. You know, just have a television in the background watching YouTubers. Random shit. Like, that would be fucking amazing. Auto-scrolling shorts, but not really shorts. Like, actual videos. And you just... It's just so simple. Nah, bro. Some YouTube TV thing that I've never heard of before. YouTube Music that I don't use because Spotify. And I don't use Spotify either. Because I just use YouTube Premium and Shorts. Premium? YouTube Premium, guys. So far, no achievements, basically. Alright. Everything that is not an achievement is like minus 1 point. He has led. No, you gotta talk about achievements, man. Have he completed a game? That would probably be a bit bigger achievement than actually creating anything. For our product, our business, but this is mine, alright? This is what I buy. Yes, yes. I am a creator. But there's one creator. She's probably referring to God and user communities and our employees. Yeah, I don't have sense of creators, because fuck you. How can I have a sense of you don't even communicate? Jesus Christ. Neil. This is the most wonderful name ever, to be honest. And no one even said anything about it. I'm like, dude, look at that name, though. But it probably would just break down entirety of American culture if people would care about names and stuff. So yeah, I'll shut the fuck up about it, you know. Just like I did with Susan, I definitely didn't do anything with her name. Yes, his name is Neil before me. That's how you're gonna know me. All right, that is my name, Neil before me. basically what I'm getting is, it's shit because I hate reading. Jesus Christ, and I had to go to Twitter to get this nonsense? Jesus Christ. I could have just clicked on a video. Click, two clicks, man. Two clicks. And then listen and play my card game. But no! Click, click, click at Twitter! And then click to escape into a book that sucked. It sucked, guys. I was expecting so much more and so much longer. You know? Damn, bro. It's one thing to have, like, a book-sized, but then you have this letter. You just have a letter. But all we have learned is kneel before me, and very nice. What do I do now? Anyone else is talking about this stuff? I probably have to, like, wait until Cyrex comes out. No, not really. I'll be celebrating my 10,000 as YouTube CEO. Maybe that was the requirement for me to become absolute YouTube CEO for real. For real. There's an easy way to do it, actually. I made thumbnails. And I am connected with things. So am I connected with Jewel? Nope. So we go deeper than that, alright. There you go, Susan. LOL. He is a previous. I actually typed her full name not long time ago, actually. So everything is working just fine, alright? My system is working just fine. I feel sorry, though. Like, what? What is happening, bro? But in the world of vibes, in the world of where everything is whatever you want it to be, it's pretty scary, I'm not gonna lie. Am I connected to Beast? I think I did this one. And then, I need to... yeah, I don't think I'm connected to Deadwing. Deadwing. Yeah. So I'll take that one. I'll take yours. Because I talked about you as a YouTube CEO, and you'll feel so good about it. I talked about Based Zeus. Alright. Thank you for your effort, Dark Matt. Give me. That's right. Selena, yeah. If I just... this one's tough, man. Am I allowed to do that? Of course I'm allowed to do that. But, we'll see. Brawl. So, Link. I want to do it later because I know it's going to promote me and whatever to 10,000. So I don't even have to celebrate. We did another Hearthstone video. We're actually going to do one today, so it's Friday after all. Manipulation. Duels, sorry. That's another Hearthstone video. Bam. Then we have another Dark Mat thing going on. Which brings him to 2. Harvesting. Alright. I'll add Jewel already. It's almost like a Jewel episode as well. Yeah. Let's do double Jewel, but like, it's gonna be like 150. We have Sniper Wolf and Shakira. And Toddy, okay. Toddy. That's gonna be a decent one, yeah. anyone I talk about, I take credit from them. It's just how it works. Alright? Because I have a title that does that. It's a special power that I have. Alright? My NFT grows. Sniper Wolf and Shakira, okay. So we have that. And we're almost there, basically. Almost there, guys. As you can tell. 10,000. It still feels bad to steal from Selena and Jewel, but we have to do that. We just gotta go, man. Gotta catch them all. I am connected to Hearthstone, so that's a pretty big deal. Alright, now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna link myself to Jewel twice and link myself to Selena once, I guess. Yeah, as a YouTube CEO, I've been doing a lot of shit. Am I not linked with her right now? I am a little bit, right? Even though I should be, like, 3 times. Honestly? Because if you look back into the past, and even people have noticed, I believe I already... Oh shit, it was the last year. Or it has been put into the last year work. But people have noticed this thing. And if you look, it's still January, basically. How is it modified January 3 but created 21st? What are you fucking talking about? How is it backwards, right? So these were, but like Selena stands out in these two. And it kind of matters. But it's just like an ongoing series. I don't care, bro. Alright, it's a double point because of how long this... No. I gotta do 3 in total. But I can't do 4. Even though I would love to. I can do PewDiePie, though. Here we go, guys. So, all hail me. And if someone doesn't like me, then kneel before me. Alright? You don't like me? Damn, bro. You must really like kneel. Link before me. Alright. Here we go, boys. That's the meme! I don't even need to change nothing. Except the fucking white border, which exists for some fucking reason. Jesus Christ. Rice man. Alright. We gotta remove Rice man too. So here's how we do it. We post this half and the other half. Fuck you, Rice man. No one likes you. Controller of the universe, he says. Here you go. Still looks pretty good without the neck. Here you go. Pretty big, too. I'm okay with that. I can make it smaller easily, you know. I have tricks up my sleeve, but... Who cares, right? All right. And if I'm very desperate, I can literally do this in just 2 minutes or whatever. But I did it in 10 seconds instead and talked about it for 2 minutes. Anyways, what else do we have? We gotta see what other people are talking, right? But it's like, it's gonna... When we talk about fuzz, we talk about fuzz, bro. We gotta do something special, though, right? No. I just have to fart for 10 minutes, actually. There's also a few corrections I need to make. I am the second person, alright? Susan is not a man. Technically, Satan is depicted as a man, but, you know, we have problems with that, too. So I have to make a few corrections to the meme. So I have to make so many corrections to the meme that it doesn't even work. Let's make our own fucking meme at this point. Let's take it down. Take it down, guys. I am the second person on the moon. Alright. Here you go. Here you go. Nice and clean, boys. Nice and clean. Yeah, once they, you know, receive their endorsement, officially receive their endorsement, I will link myself to them as well, or my title to them, which is a big fucking deal. All right, it's like 80 points, guys. 80 points. You want 80 points, guys? I think. No, it's gonna be like a 800 points eventually. And the end of the year. Getting 1,000 points for free? Fuck yeah, bro. Fuck yeah. I would do that. I would suck a dick for that. I want to party for at least, like, last 8 minutes. And Miley Cyrus just ruined my mood, man. What, is she some kind of sacrificial thing for US? What is happening? Based on what happened later on, you know, in her career. Wait, slow down, bro. Milky still needs a Milky. Literally, am I right? The third song. The third most popular song, that is. All those three songs in the same range of popularity. She's not even linked? How is this possible, bro? Yeah, it does feel like people know their destinies before things happen, but it's a 50-50. You kind of make something your destiny and you know your destiny at the same time. You know where you're going anyways, obviously. You should, especially if you want to be successful. Alright, so, I still need a picture, though. Because every time someone hits 1,000, I need a picture. That's what I'm looking for. I want to see how much she's gonna get from this. 39. Interesting. Oh, wow, she hits 1, 1, 1. 1. That's the best picture I found, guys. Okay, you can stay, I guess. Fat Rat is... I don't think it's free, dude. Free? What do you mean, free? Well, okay, you said so. I made the thumbnail! what a trip, dude. I don't know if I have to explain it, dude. I made my own fucking little thing. Did this part. The question mark. Because I have to mark myself somehow. Because I love symbolism, but everything else is like, whatever. It's whatever. It's a trip, though. The coincidences, guys. Getting 10,000. Everything, bro. Because now she's setting up rules, too. Oh, we need to have 10,000 to do something, something? To acknowledge someone? Sure, whatever. Because I will celebrate 10,000, so that's kind of true. I'm checking out this list of slander, basically, to the news. Everyone has their own take, but here's one take, you know.
My name's Susan Wojcicki, and...
Wojcicki? Is it so fucking difficult? Fucking idiots. Here, let me help you guys. Jizz? Key. Is it so fucking difficult, dude? Oh. I don't... Wow, Jizzki. You can add a wow in there if you want it. Easy.
That's what, you know, and then Susan Wojcicki wants us to...
Wojcicki! Get wrecked, bro. No one can pronounce her name, dude. Nobody. Fucking nobody so far. I want to fucking reward someone who actually pronounced her name properly. Fuck yeah, let's go, baby. Fuck, that immediately happened.
Susan Wojcicki, the CEO of...
Okay. I will not reward, because that's too easy, actually. I don't know. What? Come on, bro. Come on. Does he not know? Anyways. And there's a lot of shit. And now Indians are gonna be fucking... hyping themselves up, man. Shit, I need to buy a T-Series as fast as possible, guys. I don't have time to waste with you guys. You guys are losers. Anyways, yeah, cool. Bye, Susan. Bye. Don't let the door hit you on the way out. We got him. I mean, I never liked her or disliked her, but, like, it's just kind of wrong, alright? So we just, I mean, I'm sitting in the position where I can just laugh at YouTube employees. Because they get actually paid to be clowns, basically. But, you know, Susan was the silent clown. We're probably gonna get a very vocal Indian clown, which is, again, his name is Neil before me, but that's a story for another universe. Alright, Season. Season. Get out of here. I will not be able to pronounce her first name, but that's okay. At least I know the last one. Alright, see you guys. See you guys on the next YouTube CEO video that I make. Because you cannot step me down. For some reason. I just asked for 100 watch time hours. I can't even get that. Damn, it's easy to be CEO. Anyone can do it. Bye.